start. Hello, good morning, everyone. This is Chef Maimuna. Today, I'm making two types of snacks for the children. One is French toast with the bread I'm making. It's a dessert-like thing. And these are the potato fritters. It's sweet, and one is a sweet item, one is a salty item. So let's get started with the potato fritters. For this, the ingredients we required is potatoes, ginger garlic paste, cumin powder, coriander powder, chili powder, turmeric powder, and a little 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala, and the basic thing is the gram flour. So we make a batter of gram flour with all the ingredients, and we dip the potato slices, and we make the fritters. So let's get started. To save the time, I've already made the batter. I have mixed the ingredients, everything with the water. So the consistency should be the flowy. The consistency should be very flowy, so that the potato slices take the batter properly. So this potato slices I have made with the knife. We can make it with the slicer too, but depends on your like thickness, whatever you want, like. So I have made with the little thicker slices with the knife. So let's get started with this. And we need oil for the frying. So I already started warming the oil. The oil is ready. I'll just start with the frying thing. Just dip the slice into the batter and coat the slice like this. And just we need to keep on adding to the oil one by one. I just keep on adding the slices one by one so that it should not stick to each other. So I'll just put one batch, then I'll get started with the French toast as well. We can make this fritters of, you know, the palak leaves, spinach leaves also. We make many like of onions, onion fritters, spinach fritters, onion fritters. We make a variety of them. The batter will be the same. Just we can change some vegetables. We can make with the zucchini. We can make it with the, what do you call that? Aubergine. We can change the vegetables. Meanwhile, I'll start with the French toast. For the French toast, we need the bread. I have removed the sides. We need milk, we need eggs. Almost I have taken the whole bread. For that I have taken 1/2 liter milk and about six eggs. And we need powdered sugar, almost 4 to 5 tablespoon. Sugar will be like, if you want a little more sweeter, depends on your taste. You can add less or more. And a little pinch of salt in this. 2 to 3 drops of vanilla essence. just flip it. That's all. Mix all the ingredients together. And we need to dip the slices and just shallow fry on the pan. That's all. So let's get started with this also. Meanwhile, the fritters are going on. Let's see, I'll just keep it the thing here. I've completely mixed all the ingredients together. And just we need to dip the bread slices and you need to shallow fry it, that's all. The pan is ready. I'll just dip this slice like this. Just the bread just takes a little batter and just place it into the frying pan. Just keep on checking the bread. Just little have a fry of 2 minutes. Then we need to flip it. Before that, it will break otherwise. So we need to wait for some time. Meanwhile, our potato fritters are almost, it's about to finish. So just keep on flipping the side so that we should get a golden brown color. It's almost done, just 2 minutes. It will take time. Oil was not warm. So just, these are in our, like I am from India, Hyderabad. So we, especially we make these snacks in Ramadan time. Especially, children like a lot. These fritters just, if you change the vegetables daily, the same thing they don't like. So we can change the vegetables. Instead of potato, we can make, we can use spinach leaves, or we can use this aubergine, and few things, zucchini, whatever, which vegetable the children likes. Please be seated, you can have it. Just 2 minutes. See the nice golden brown color you can see, and my fritters are also ready. So just take it out from the pan. It's better to take out on the tissue or absorbent paper, so that it takes out the oil, it absorbs the oil. Thank you. So a little, we have chaat masala. So with the sauce, get the ketchup. Just we can have with the ketchup. I'll start one more set meanwhile. Ketchup. Just batch by batch you can make at one time almost 15 to 20 you can make. The ingredients you want to know, I've just taken the gram flour into it, turmeric powder, cumin powder, chili powder, salt, a pinch of baking soda or baking powder, and coriander powder. A little garam masala also. Depends the. This. I didn't get. Milk in the toast. Feroz, these are done. So almost, this is also. One batch is ready now. Our French toast is ready. It's served with the whipping cream. I'll make some more. Yeah, sure, definitely. It's very hot. You can take a plate. How are the fritters? Thank you. So just start with the next batch. Get me the plate. These are ready, next batch. How is it?
बच्चों उधर एक एक डाल के देखो
I'll start with one more set. So how is it? Did you like it? No answer? Thank you, thank you. Have you tasted? Oh, thank you. You can have it now. They are giving it. Wait. Feroz? Flip, huh? Yeah. Bekar chulla hai.
Bekar chulla hai.
बस है ना इतना लास्ट सो वी आर डन विद दिस All is less. How is it? Son. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, thank you so much. You can have more. It's the last set is going on. You can have more. Just we need to have an eye on this, otherwise they'll burn.
Just
Okay. It's almost done. Thank you so much. I have enjoyed here in the show kitchen. This is the last show for me. I hope you have enjoyed my delicacies from Hyderabad. Few things I have in the earlier show I have done, the Hyderabadi Shami Kebab and Kaddu Ki Kheer, the previous shows I have made it. I hope you enjoyed my delicacies. Thank you so much for coming. Lovely audience. Thank you so much.